shall we do? We need a long-term strategy. Red, old greys are coming over with this deadly virus that kills only reds and not the greys. Should we just protect all the red squirrels and let them lead their lives and hate their hearts? Or is this just survival of the fittest? Should we just let nature take its course?
The red squirrels like that bit.
Are part of the Scottish rural identity. They have the refuse value as part of the national tourist industry. Maybe we should be thinking about the wider management policy involving woodlands. The recent trends in environmental management have been integrated in approach, yes indeed. Integrated in approach, yes indeed. And are we thinking about spatial scale, local, regional, and national? Temporal scale, until medium or short term. Shopkeepers are well placed to make these choices. And that's why